Attention, all proud warriors! Have you ever considered joining Time Patrol? As a Time Patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed. Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities, and of course, a strong desire to protect history. We've got a school for honing your skills and a fully equipped item shop. How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause? We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Canton City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time Patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license. Please help keep Canton City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your missions safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol!
Thank you.
That's right. I need to choose someone for that special mission. Who should I choose?
Bye. This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
It's up to me.
I will change the future!
So the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This will change everything!
Show you some fire.
What?
Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right! I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on! Ugh, every day it's training, training, training! Are all Saiyans like this? For goodness sake! Ugh, you really know how to tick me off! Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party! Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why?
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes, after all. I mean, really. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh, so you're looking for the old man. When he heard you passed the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Nice day, right?
Hello.
Doing.
All right! Ready? Then let's begin! Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it! Pretty simple, huh? Moving on! Try it out! I need a partner for this one. Let's see. Oh! Alright, it seems we found the perfect subject for you to lock onto. After you, try it out! Okay. Now for some offense. Linking commands allows you to form a combo. Give it a whirl. Like you, huh? Just stay sharp. Don't give up. The enemy's gang up and all out brawl. Pretty open. Try putting some distance between you and the enemy. Awesome! Now let's clean the rest out. bunch of at this rate. Luckily, I've got a solution. Try it out! Remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one. That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Hey!
convinced. Glad I can leave the patrol in capable hands. And that's about it from me. Come on, I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do.
Beam cannon!
Piccolo!
Raditz is currently far stronger than he was in the proper timeline.
you have to go and defeat Raditz so that Goku can finish him off.
Piccolo, are you alright?
I won't allow myself to die before the entire world bows to me. Listen, I only have one more of those left in. I need to count, so you have to hold him still.
Got it.
And you, I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready.
Even the two of you won't stand a chance against me. I'm sorry. How about I tell you something final before you die? There happens to be two other Saiyans that survived besides me. And their power levels, they're even higher than mine!
What was that?
The thing about Saiyans is that they all have ridiculous power levels.
Well, you have a power level to match theirs. Time to show just how your training is paid off.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special Beam Cannon!
Damn it!
Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training. Because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
We have nice new items in stock. Nice day, right? Greetings.
this body, I can do anything.
Yeah!
Let's do this.
Bye.
Greetings.
Warming up. This is the real deal.
I can fight too.
For the future. Future.
With this body, I can do anything.
For the future.
Welcome. Greetings. Welcome, friend. Greetings.
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up. Thank you. that seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First things first, you'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask? Why, simply lock on and approach it. Bon voyage! You made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assists to provide your friends with backup.
I gotta do something!
Man, I got my clock cleaned!
Thanks.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad. Sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Ha ha!
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
My man, I see somebody's falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Well, it has been a while since we sparred. That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them too?
You mosey on back my way.
We have nice new items in stock. Welcome, friend.
Yep.
Hehehe!
Certainly look ready. Well, I guess we better do this. I can tell you really want to reach new heights. Allow me to demonstrate. Once I'm done, you try. Well, think you can handle it? Come on, give it a whirl! Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher. Come on, give it a whirl! I guess it reflects on the teacher. Go on, give it a whirl. My gosh, you're a natural kid. Oh, talk about surprises. You just keep getting better and better.
Greetings.
see how you do against me. Give me all you got! This is a great chance to practice the technique I just taught you! Yeah, now we're talking! Keep up those attacks! Might have what it takes. Alright, it's time to train. Use what I taught you to try to beat me. Relax, I said you should try to beat me, but we're just sparring, alright? I knew you'd do it. Looks like I should start fighting a little more seriously myself. Alright! Enough for now. You know, you're a lot better than I was when I started training. I look forward to seeing just how far your potential will carry you. We'll be right back.
Greetings.
Thank you. Thank you. Yup.
Greetings.
That's right, you're my only brother, and I had hoped you would understand. Well, do you, Kakarot?
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth. That's why I'm gonna stop you.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. But once you do, you'll regret this.
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
Took too much damage.
Are you okay, Piccolo?
It looks like this is the
end. Prepare to face the might of the Saiyan race!
You're pretty good. I'll show you what I've got. Ouch! I didn't think you'd be this strong.
What's with this power? Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me! This has got to be a joke! I'm being pressured!
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Thank you. Hey!
Hi there.
Greetings.